kids look like you're having fun there. You want some candy?
Vanessa, we're leaving. Get your brothers.
Come in, Mom.
Yes, Mom, coming. Come on, guys, let's go.
Come in.
Thank you again, sir. Okay. I certainly will. See you guys in the morning. Bye.
Mo.
Hey, is that you?
Yeah, it's me.
Were you able to get that?
No.
Fuck. Dinner's ready. Get that back off the table.
Everything smells so good.
Thank you.
Were you expecting anyone?
No.
Hello?
What the fuck? You won't be using this anymore.
Thomas, what are you? Thomas?
Yes.
No.
I'm terribly sorry. My son got a hold of my phone. Tommy, you see what you've done? You're going to be in so much trouble, mister, when your father gets home. Mel, I'm so terribly sorry about my son calling accidentally. Yes, and I understand. Have a nice evening.
Not done yet.
Hey, Breaking news. This just in. Local police were called to a couple's residence early this morning after the husband's mutilated body was discovered in the backyard by neighbors. But the carnage doesn't stop there. Apparently, the wife was found with her throat cut from ear to ear inside of the home. And just when this story couldn't get any more bizarre, the police have found the remains of several children buried on the property. Officials have not confirmed but suspect these are the bodies of the children that have gone missing within the last 6 months. We will continue to report this story as we get more information.